He is conscious and in a stable condition. He has suffered 2 gunshot wounds to the lower back and abdomen. He is being currently assessed by a trauma team and being scanned, and it's envisaged that he'll be taken into theatre very shortly for further assessment.
He is conscious, he has suffered.
He's conversing with us, but clearly he's sustained injuries. It's too early at this stage to determine the exact extent of them, both in terms of the neurological potential damage, if any, or within his abdomen.